Good to go, Kasane?
I'm ready. Focus your conscious... to the Kronos Terminal.
It looks like... we actually made it.
Unravel that entanglement, right?
I think so. But something still feels off.
So you feel it too. Something's bothering me.
Good.
think that's all of them.
Have you ever thought of what you'd do?
You mean by traveling to the past?
I mean, after the Kunod Gate is gone. If you could use the red...
Well, yeah. I mean, sure, I've thought about it. If I had done this, or... When Nagi asked, what should I have done differently? I just couldn't come...
So, do you want to use the red strings to change the past?
Because even if you change the past, you won't know how it will affect the future. Nagi might not have gotten caught up in all of this. If I mess with the past, and it's not just Nagi...
It's not something that one person can burden themselves with.
I don't think it's right to only care about what you wish. There's a lot that I still can't accept. But it's not something that I can just ignore as if it didn't happen.
I know it was a silly question. I'm actually surprised. Or maybe I'm just relieved. Because now I know I'm not the only one having these thoughts.
Oh.
Before, I would have answered differently. But now that I've met everyone, the way I see the world has changed.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's the same for me. You know...
I think it's...
This is Mom's...
But all the time periods we traveled to... No.
I'll be okay.
We should hurry.
You only traveled to those two times, right?
Yes. I think those are the only ones.
Isn't that...
The Sumeragi Crest. That's it. This is the image I saw at the start.
Right. Yakuma Sumeragi...
Major,
they're going to keep coming.
We need to
Let's do it together.
Okay, that should...
Yuito?
So, did we do it?
Probably, but something doesn't feel right.
Damn it!
Yuito. Mother.
Where am I?
Oh, good. You're... It seems like we made it back.
What's going on?
Well...
Good job, you two.
What?
Mother, we unraveled... Leave the rest. Thank you for growing up. Those connections are much more valuable.
Mom, you can't go back to the past.
If you go back, Toketsu will... It has to be done. Forgive me. The longer I remain here, the more painful it will be.
No, hold on! There's still so much that I need to say!
Mother! Yuito! Kasane! Live on! Knowing your guidance is all that I could ask for!
So today is the day. I may give you my brain.
She held...
I'm sorry.
Apparently the
I know she...
Hey,
Wakana... The unease...
Welcome back. I messaged Major General...
Thanks, Wataru.
I also asked about Major General Karin, but...
I feel like I need to talk to Kasane more.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
You know, from now on.
I think of you as family, Yuito. I hope that doesn't bother you.
Of course not. It makes me happy. I'm glad you feel that way.
Have a second, Yuito.
Okay.
The cemetery. There wasn't.
So he had.
Yuito.
Sure.
Got it. I'm devoting myself.
You think is right. Yuito. Thanks. I don't have to second guess anything when you're with me.
Are you going somewhere, Shi?
Yeah.
Thunderclouds?
Apparently this is a
Wow. Oh, I don't Sounds fun.
All right, then get ready.
I've never seen
You're not doing too.
Wait.
What kind of. Also?
Have you learned to. Appreciate how amazing I am?
I think you're great, Shiden. I've always thought that.
Good timing.
Yeah.
I thought we could go somewhere to talk, like when we won't need
lunch. Oh, God. No lunch, huh?
Let's go to the roof of that building. I want to talk somewhere I can see the sky.
There are a lot of others here.
They'll be easy for us if we work together. Let's go.
Hey, do you remember when we came here together before?
Before? When?
You don't remember? You know, when.
Oh.
Back then.
I can't hear anyone. Being a nun. Strange though. just die here. Next. Okay, battle's over.
Oh. You want me to say some ma- You're- What? But I guess-
You can call me a tr- Trusted partner. It's hard to tell if you're serious or not. I do count on you, though.
I always looked up to my brother's strength.
What?
I don't mean your pa- You don't co-
I feel like I'm another step closer to knowing. Well, I'm taking a step closer too. So it's like we both did.
Hey, Yuito.
Okay.
Great. I mean...
I finally heard from Major General Fubuki. He asked us to head to Sumeragi Tomb right away.
Kaito.
So you finally...
So this is what it's like.
I thought it'd be gloomier since it's a tip.
We need to go down.
Those stairs go all the...
Let's take them.
Yuito, Kasane. Major General Fubuki said he'd join you too.
Should we go meet him?
No, he said he can't head there right away, so he'll meet up with you later.
Copy that. We'll go on ahead then.
There's a big space up ahead. That...
I guess we...
Stay on your...
I just felt something in my...
What?
What's going on?
What's happening?
Water room.
Where are we?
How did we get here all of a sudden? Just calm down and...
This feeling...
That is certainly...
Others!
This is what happened when we went to the Chrome...
Okay, use it!
Seems like we managed to kill all the...
We haven't been able... Karin?
Ta-da! As of today, Alice...
Congratulations, Alice.
It also seems like we have a mission for our new platoon.
I just hope the newbie's over-enthusiast...
You know,
Fubuki.
I mean, that was your 50.
All I can sense is that it's really fast.
There's some familiar scenery mixed in too. Connection is so chaotic.
Looks like that's the way this space works. This area must be connected to some other location as well.
it.
Thank you.
bad as me, though.
Do what you want.
Be careful.